Good morning, students. In PPT, this is according to CBSE, there is a pair of two states like Punjab with Andhra Pradesh. It means the student of Andhra Pradesh will PPT on Punjab, and the student of Punjab will make different PPT, Excel, or different things are on Andhra Pradesh. So in your project, इट इज ए प्रोजेक्ट वर्क, ठीक है. आपने क्या करना है, इन इंप्रेस यू विल हैव टू क्रिएट फाइव स्लाइड्स. स्लाइड्स का टॉपिक है डिशेस ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश. तो आपने थ्री डिशेस और टू डिजर्ट्स जो है आंध्र प्रदेश के आपने पीपीटी में कन्वर्ट करने. तो हियर आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट पीपीटी. हियर फर्स्ट इज टेक द हेडिंग. Of Andhra Pradesh. साथ में बेटा the offline student do this better. First is heading.
Morning, sir.
Very good morning, beta. Beta, here is a discussion about your very small project of 5 pages. ठीक है, I am going to discuss that. So created by. You will type your name here. In the second slide, later on we will do the formatting. Okay. First, type your text. New slide. Now here, search for dishes. So here is open any particular website containing the dishes of Andhra Pradesh. So first is Hyderabadi biryani. Okay, copy this. Heading in your PPT. First heading is, and now type something, some information regarding this one. And after typing your contents, you will also paste one copy on picture. So I am copying here. You can insert any image for practice purpose. Insert any image with us. But here I am typing. I am reducing the content size, font size. ठीक है. दिस इज योर सेकंड पेज. कम हियर इन फर्स्ट लाइन. देन सर्च फॉर सेकंड वन. Then again, copy the image, relevant image, and paste in your. First, simply create your data, your slides. Later on, we will apply the formatting. These are the three dishes. You will have to insert two desserts. Formatting we will do later on. First, contents only. Next is here is dishes, now desserts. Dessert of Andhra Pradesh. आपने जो formatting करनी है बेटा change the background color. ठीक है, background color कैसे change करोगे? Click on format, click on page, gradient or color, make your heading bold, change the font color. और जो आपने फर्स्ट पेज पे इंसर्ट एनी इमेज ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश. ठीक है, तो हियर आई एम सर्चिंग वन इमेज ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश. So here is one image. I'm copying this. Bishop, please. Okay, this is your first page. Apply image border. Then also format the other pictures. Heading must be bold and very good font style. I am taking here heading is red color. You can use the Impress or PowerPoint. This is your choice. Otherwise, in PowerPoint, there are so many features are there. I will save this and open the in PowerPoint. You will find the difference. There are so many extra features available in the PowerPoint. पर इफ यू क्रिएटेड नहीं बेटा इसमें फर्क आएगा मैं अभी देखता हूँ अपने आई एम सेविंग द फॉर्मेट डिफरेंट फॉर्मेट जब तब ओपन होगी अब देखो बेटा इसके हाउ वी कैन अप्लाई द पेज द इमेज बॉर्डर सिलेक्ट योर इमेज ठीक है स्टूडेंट्स ऑफलाइन स्टूडेंट्स सेलेक्ट द इमेज एंड देयर इज अ पिक्चर डायलॉग बॉक्स विल बी देयर सो हियर इज अ लाइन सो योर लाइन स्टाइल देन लाइन कलर देन विड्थ एंड देन क्लिक ऑन ओके बटन Again, select your image in picture toolbar. Click on line. Select the style. Select the color. Increase the width. Click on OK button. So now these are the three dishes. So next slide, we will insert here desserts. Yes. Minimum is five, but if you want to make more slides, it's your choice. Now, deserts of Andhra Pradesh. Only two. So first is not a so lengthy text, limited text. You can change the style, insert the image in right side or left side, see your choice. So I'm going to text box ko reduce the size of text box here. And your PPT topic is dishes and desserts of Andhra Pradesh. Also format the image. So this is your PPT. Oh, but the PPT is crashed due to some reasons. So concept is clear. So इस तरीके से हमने PPT create करनी है अपने. Now, online students, any doubt here? Yes, online students. Okay. Yesterday we discussed about some topics of writer. So shortcut key to insert table, Ctrl plus F12. Okay. Name, give the name of the table, number of columns you need, number of rows you need. Then after that, click on OK button. Table will be inserted. Another method is click on table, click on insert, click on table. Insert table, insert table. Third method, in standard toolbar, there is one button, table. So there are three methods. Another method is in table toolbar, there is a table button. Four methods, okay? Or a fifth method is click on insert, click on table. So these are total five methods to insert table. Apply the five methods quickly. We quickly apply the five methods of inserting tables, but it is not working. Mission. After inserting the table, next topic will be how to insert a new row. So different methods, right click in the cell, then click on row, click on insert. Right click, click on row, click on insert. Row hai, rows nahi hai, row, then insert. Second is, in table menu, then insert rows, columns. Okay, राइट क्लिक करेंगे तो कॉलम या रो आएगा एंड देन इंसर्ट, और अगर आपने डिलीट करना है राइट क्लिक रो एंड डिलीट, राइट क्लिक कॉलम्स कॉलम एंड डिलीट, एंड अनदर वेज इन टेबल डिलीट रोज कॉलम्स। ये देखो, ये देखो बेटा, सिलेक्ट द क्लिक ऑन द टेबल, हियर इज टेबल डिलीट टेबल, द कंप्लीट टेबल विल बी डिलीटेड। And another method is in table toolbar, there is insert rows, insert columns, delete rows, delete columns buttons are there. Next is how you can merge two cells. Select the cells and there is a merge cell button in table toolbar. Then click on table, click or click on merge cells or right click. यहाँ पे अब different है थोड़ा सा, right click, then click on cells, click on merge, click on cell, click on merge. So apply these features. And we can also split the cell. Click on any cell. There is split cell. Cells option is there. You want to split horizontally or vertical? You will have to decide. Click on OK button. Same thing is there in table toolbar. There is split cells. Right click cells and split. So these are the different options available in the case of tables. Okay, students. Now time is over. Thanks for attending the class. Now I'm going to close the meeting.